Halo, witam was moi panie bardzo serdecznie, jestem Marcisław, wy jesteście wy, a oto jest Deponia Doomsday. Jeżeli dobrze patrzę na mój zegarek, no to dzisiaj jest... No, ja mam zegarka. Jeżeli dobrze tak myślę, no to dzisiaj jest dla mnie czwartek, a co to oznacza? To oznacza, że muszę dzisiaj no napieprzyć tak z trzy odcinki? Wypadałoby. Na piątek, na sobotę i na niedzielę, bo mam zjazdy studenckie. Pierdolony. Tak. Co mogę jeszcze powiedzieć? No, klatka. Jesteśmy w Porta Rustica.
Hey, stop that. The little fella's pretty aggressive. Probably had a miserable childhood. No friends to help him sabotage strangers' training wheels. So sad.
Okej. Okay. Dziobak ma takie dziwne włosy. Co robi ten dźwięk, ten zegar? A. Wykładowy zegar, który nie działa.
Can someone tell me why the time is not proceeding?
Because your lecture is mind-numbingly dull. That's why.
How long is this seminar anyway?
All day seminars run until 8.
What? But that's far too long.
It's already been too long.
Okej. Okay. Gol postanowiła zmienić się w Toni. O, wiadro. Ja zawsze chętnie. Klatka na dziobaka. Mogę dziobaka wsadzić do klatki?
Come on, get in there, you! Oh, quit your whining. Your old cage didn't smell any better.
Zadziałało. Kołowrotek.
So,
mogę go tam wsadzić?
Close attention.
Moment, moment.
I think I missed it.
Will that be in the exam?
Boo!
Take it easy now. Nothing can happen until I press here, right? Aha! And what is that?
That's a temporal anomaly. A new layer in space-time that possesses all the known characteristics of interim time.
I see. Like a balloon slowly being filled.
No. Not like a balloon in any way at all.
Why not? I like balloons.
Okej, co tu jeszcze mogę kliknąć?
Anomalia.
To już było. Czy może nie całkowicie tak, ale było. Okej. Ja co, mogę się wam pochwalić jedną rzeczą. Nie wiem, czy to jest powód do chwalenia się. Zbinżuję ostatnie opowieści o Sherlocku Holmesie, bo przypomniało mi się, że przecież ani jednej nie czytałem. To co je przeczytałem, Studium w Szkarłacie, potem druga część Znak Czterech i teraz jestem na Psie Baskervillów. Co się okazało, wiecie, że Psa Baskervillów można przesłuchać na Spotify'u? Tak po prostu, bez żadnego problemu. W takim bardzo ładnym słuchowisku.
Remember. Observe the anomaly, take notes, and give me a good evaluation at ratemyprof.org.
Dziobak Albinus.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Stubborn as a stop sign.
Mogę go ściągnąć.
And even cool. It seems I don't have the right bait for my platypus trap.
I teraz jeszcze.
I doubt that'll look spoiled. Somehow spoiled.
Dawaj mi to.
Platypuses could at least. No need, that's already.
Okej, no i. Zapytacie po co? W sumie przypomniało mi się, że. Dobra, nie będę tego mówił, bo to spoilery, ale no. Ma to pewien związek z fejtami, bo teraz będzie wchodził nowy chapter fabularny i no... Tak, i jak przechodzimy już do fejtów, to przypominam, że wczoraj pojawił się materiał z fejtów, taki wiecie, z postaraniem, taki... A! 11-minutowy. I jak wrzucałem ten materiał, to postanowiłem w końcu zmienić tapetę z tego godła asasynów na coś w tym rodzaju. Gówno zobaczycie, ale to się pochwalę, o. Nic więcej nie musicie wiedzieć. Okej. I tak mi się wydaje, że chyba sobie rynna.
It flows downhill, but it flows.
Okej, okay. Mogę tam coś wrzucić? Okej, no to spadam. Zresztą, ano tak, że no jak się pojawi ten nowy chapter, on się chyba pojawi po weekendzie. To oczekujcie streamów, mam zamiar postreamować sobie tą fabułę. Przełączniku, co on robi? A. Aha. Jak przełączę go z powrotem? Jeśli po prostu flagi zamienią miejsce, zamienią się poziomami. Tak, oza się ruszy. Co jest w dziekanacie? Aha.
What are you doing here? You should be lecturing.
I just wanted to stretch my legs.
Then stretch them back to the lecture hall. And don't come back until the bell is rung. Go on then, hop to it.
Okay. To tam nie mamy czego szukać, tablica.
Huh. Photos of baby wombats. Deponia 4 walkthrough for sale. Hey, that looks interesting. Do you want to share my lunch with me? Love to. I'm hungry. Now all I have to do is find this romantic ninja.
Aha. Ciekawe, ciekawe. Dzień dobry.
What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Oh, of course. You couldn't know. Oh, of course you couldn't know. It looks like two blind chickens wandered into the field.
Further proof, if it were needed, that eyesight counts for nothing. We are professionals in our field.
Uh-huh. Hitting the old junk ball?
Battering smartasses.
Oh.
Don't worry. He hasn't completed his training yet. That's why he's using the training bag.
Training bag? That looks to me more like a Drexican pinata.
Typical sighted person. It's not always about how things look.
But rather that it rains candy?
No. But that doesn't hurt, right?
No. Okay, coś jeszcze powiecie?
What is this supposed to be? Zen and the art of beating things up?
Exactly. Only through absolute calm and balance can aggression be perfectly channeled.
Oh,
my ass.
Hey, mogę zabrać?
Stay away from our junk ball training bag.
Training bag? That looks to me more like a Drexican tip.
Dobra, to już było.
No, but that just...
Więc mamy ogłoszenie, wiadro, parasolkę.
Oh, that must be McChronicle's umbrella. Always prepared for anything, always assuming the worst. And everything, as always, without any style whatsoever.
Da. Gdzie ja jeszcze mogę pójść i dlaczego nigdzie? Znajdź widok laboratorium, jakieś zioło. O, jakie fajne zioło.
Locked. Anything else would have been a disappointment, to be honest. The plant smells like Lonzo's back room whenever that thrash metal band comes to visit. Ooh.
Hej, wracamy. Na górę. Mogę ten liść wsadzić do klatki? Dlaczego? W ogóle po co mi ten dziobak, to ja nie wiem, ale może się przyda. Co tu jeszcze mamy? Jest gol.
Gol! What are you doing?
What's it look like? I'm interrupting your lecture.
But you can't do that.
Oh, really? What are you going to do about it then? Have me fail the exam?
I'm trying to restore time here.
The time when it's alleged that I've fallen in love with you. No thanks.
Can you at least take your feet off the table and take your hat off? You're undermining my authority as a teacher. What's with the silly getup anyway?
Take a guess. I've made myself my own tinfoil hat so that I will always remember what a complete and total idiot you are.
Okej, co tu w ogóle jeszcze jest? Mogę przesunąć jakoś tą godzinę? Wiem, parasolem? To by było w sumie fajne.
If I were to turn the hands on the clock.
Ah, it would no longer show the correct time. That was not the answer I wanted to hear.
Then perhaps you should think about supporting the faculty with research funds.
What?
Okej. Już tu jeszcze mogę połączyć? No chyba nie. Co tu jeszcze jest? Są studenci.
Can someone tell me why the time is not proceeding?
Because your lecture is mind-numbingly dull. That's why.
How long is this seminar anyway?
All day seminars run until 8.
What? But that's far too long.
It's already been too long.
Mogę coś przerzucić przez ten portal?
That's already abnormal enough.
Może jednak. Dobra, wiadro już próbowałem. Trzy razy.
This isn't a weather experiment. It's a time experiment. Easy to confuse, I know. That's already a...
Okej, okay, nic z tych rzeczy. Mogę jakoś zabrać tego dziobaka, bo...
He's not
to był tutaj niepotrzebny.
I somehow doubt that will motivate him.
Nawet nie mam pojęcia, co to jest.
The plant smells like Lonzo's back room whenever that thrash metal band comes to visit.
Okej. Okay. Może tutaj wrócę?
Can anyone tell me what I'm doing here?
Behaving like an idiot.
NF, sit.
I'm not going anywhere.
And with grades like yours, that's not likely to change anytime soon.
Macie to.
Does one of you by any chance go by the name of Romantic Ninja?
Mr. Rufus, please don't.
You're Romantic Ninja?
How embarrassing.
Did you know that he's a Romantic Ninja? That according to this note, he bears the black belt in the arts of love.
I wish the ground would just swallow me up.
No, we didn't know that.
Mama!
That must be because he merges with the shadows of loneliness. Or so it is written by him. Luckily, I found this note, because if you are threatened on the battlefield of love, which apparently applies to me.
Threatened? My katana's ripped your heart to shreds.
He offers the following. Do you want to share my lunch with me?
Here, you can have it. I've lost my appetite.
Yay!
Thank you, Romantic Ninja. Your courage and generosity will not be forgotten.
Okej. Co mogę z tym zrobić? Mogę zjeść?
He's romantic, a ninja.
Może wrzucę do anomalii. Jedyna rzecz, której jeszcze nie robiłem tutaj.
If I were to hold this lunch in there.
Me. Time passes much quicker in the anomaly than outside. So, the sandwich will get old.
Well, anyone could have foreseen that. Now it's only good for duck food, and I have to cut my fingernails again.
Się zastanawiałem, czemu właściwie czasem paznokcie nie urosną. Okej. Okay. Stara kanapka. Mogę ją wsadzić do klatki.
Fine fish, unless you're into worms, in which case you can cut out the middleman.
Teraz? Yay!
Good bait catches fine fish, unless you're into worms, in which case you can cut out the middleman.
Dobra. Na dół. A na cholerę mi ten dziobak.
Good bait catches fine fish, unless you're in...
Chyba, że chcę jakoś, no... Nie wiem, sadzić dwa dziobaki do kołowrotka, żeby jeszcze bardziej zepsuć wszystko.
Let's see if this can motivate him.
Ej, zepsułem wszystko.
Yikes! What's going on?
Me.
Stereo monocle?
My name's Norbert, Professor.
Nerdbert? I can remember that. And your answer is?
The inflow of energy caused the expansion of the anomaly to increase. Now, inside simulated interim time.
And then all of a sudden, time just flies by.
She said only inside the bubble.
Correct answer, but points off for interrupting, Underbite Valkyrie.
Her name is Hildebrain.
Her parents were jokers, were they?
No, Scraplanders. She's an exchange student.
And I'm Daniel Glandular.
And am I supposed to remember that now or what?
Yippee! School's out. Don't you want to turn the anomaly off first?
Lesson two, never want to do something that somebody else can do.
Okay. Zabieram klatkę.
And, now?
It won't stop thrashing about.
I can see that. And what was that?
It's coming from your coat.
The other platypus is crying.
All right, all right. Nothing but trouble.
A śpi.
Can anyone tell me what I'm doing?
Saving.
And then.
I know.
And with
Rick. To było?
It already.
Co ja tu mogę teraz zrobić? Nie mogę wyjść?
The anomaly is blocking, but it's
leaking. A, szkoda. W łeb mu tym.
Shame. Oh, just when it was getting exciting.
Boo!
Everything comes to an end. Get used to it.
Okej.
Okay.
Okej. Okay. No to... Tu wszystko zepsułem. A więc... Koniec wykładu. Możemy iść. Dzień dobry.
And? Were you able to stem the damage that my son has wreaked upon those poor students?
Stem? I eradicated it. Which damage were you referring to?
Those stupid ideas about time travel, of course. Junior claims, in all seriousness, to be able to create time anomalies. He says he's built a machine in his shed that can travel back and forth through time. And then he holds lectures on the subject behind my back. Thankless firebrand.
Firebrand? He always seemed to me to be so careful, downright boring.
Ugh, I wish. Imagine it. My son, of all people, a dreamer, a fantasist. Yes, an anarchist.
Honestly?
Patrzcie, ja wydawał się takim porządnym człowiekiem. Co te studia robią z ludźmi? Pyta się nalepka? A naklejka?
Birds don't need warning signs. They're free! Free! And if they want to fly into stained glass windows, they have the right to do so.
The fuck? Okay. Fajka. Nadepnął go.
It is so a pipe. You can't pull the wool over a Rufus's eyes.
Co tu jeszcze mogę zabrać papierniczkę?
You smoke?
Not anymore. Although on days like this, I wish I'd never quit.
Isn't that a little unreasonable at your age?
The nicotine chewing gum was worse. Destroyed all my baby teeth.
Nie mam pojęcia, co tu jest żartem, ale... Okej. Okay. Mam rozumieć, że to jest tytoń, tak? Masz.
Ah, my old pipe. That's just what I need right now. Oh, strong stuff, this tobacco. It reminds me of my college days. We were so crazy back then. So, Lala Cuckoo! Wasn't very good for us. We experimented with everything! With plants, with time... And with women, of course.
I don't really want to hear that.
Mrs. McChronicle? Was one hot chick!
Ah, too much information.
I was even more crazy than he is today! My mother didn't like it at all. She never wanted me to go to university. I was supposed to take over my father's business in the garage. Rocco McChronicle. He said playing with time would only end in tears. What my butt for my girlfriend. I was already 25! Oh.
przemilczę z rzeczy, które tu się dzieją, ponieważ się złe rzeczy dzieją.
May I?
I don't know. If you may, I may, right?
Sure.
Yippee!
Ej ty, rusz dupę.
McDiaper pants. Your father is distracted. We can go.
Go without me. He's right. I need to think about my errors.
No, he isn't. There are temporal anomalies.
I know. We created them, and as a result, ruined everything.
What, and your plan is to give up now? When everything is at its worst?
Don't you understand? It's always at its worst. This here is no loop. It's a downward spiral.
Okay. Coś tu jeszcze jest? Nie wiem, mogę tu gdzieś kliknąć? Co to w ogóle jest tutaj na górze? Bardzo bym chciał to wiedzieć, ale nie wiem. To też przemilczę. Co my tu w ogóle jeszcze mamy i co możemy z tym zrobić? To możemy pójść w końcu do laboratorium. Co nam to da? W ogóle ciekawe, że na deponii jest taki uniwerek, co...
Oh boy, this looks just a touch more complicated to me. Something tells me that for once, I'm actually gonna require a little assistance.
Pierdolę. Co tu się leje?
Yeah, this is nothing but waste oil. Somehow I had expected liquid bronze.
Nie wiem, dlaczego nie łapię nawiązania, nie oglądałem niemieckich seriali czy innych takich rzeczy, za może nie... Nie chcę nawet wiedzieć, o co tu chodziło. Zbiornik na tachiony.
As long as the tank is empty, no pressure can be built there.
Jest jeszcze jakiś pół czasu.
A little oil can never hurt. However, this is a lot more than a little. A little oil, however...
Okay. Czas wyjść. Kolo, rusz dupę.
Ah, you're still here.
Of course, Mr. Rufus. After all, we are on the cusp of an epochal discovery.
And anyway, there are junk ball jocks waiting outside the lecture hall again.
They'll have to wait. We are going on an excursion. Pack your things. We're off to...
Ma.
The neighboring building. Thanks, Hildebrain. Somewhat misplaced, but you still get a star.
Wow! Cool!
Ruszyj duchy.
Impressive, isn't it? What is it?
Me!
Ah, nerdbird?
Oh! An impulse-induced tachyon field generator?
Mm-hmm. Popularly known as a... Anyone? Perhaps a Chubby over there.
Time portal machine?
Time portal machine, precisely. Because it creates a time portal. But where? Sure, of course, the interim time. The turquoise tunnel, as we experts also call it. And now... For the master question, how to turn that thing on?
Turn it on? But,
All right, people, I want discussion.
That thing at the front must be the tachyon tank.
What, the milk bottle with the bicycle pump?
You need a substance that emits tachyons.
Ugh, by the smell, I'd say it used to contain feta cheese.
And you have to adjust the nozzle so they concentrate on the thinnest place in space-time. You can detect a so-called potential portal with 4D glasses.
4D glasses, feta cheese, anything else?
You're not intending to open a portal into interim time, are you?
Yeah.
A chronicle says it's too dangerous. It can perforate the whole of space-time.
Oh, hogwash. The proof of the pudding is in the eating. You can't win if you don't buy a ticket.
Will that be in the exam?
Zaczynam się zastanawiać, czy czasem nie kojarzę z tych dziwolągów, chociażby z imienia, jako od tych przebierańców za gosłonia. Pewnie nie. I coś tu widzę? Chyba nic nie widzę. To dobrze. Co ja jeszcze mogę zrobić? Mogę potrzebować tej piniaty. Dobra, rozejść się.
Well then, let's see what you can do.
I can't even see properly with these ridiculous glasses.
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them. When I could see, I thought it was a good idea to marry Mrs. Sensei.
Was she also blind?
Okay, that's done it. Show this big mouth what you've learned.
Did I hit anything?
Yes, the core of the first lesson. You will not hit your target as long as hidden is not your target.
Okay, masz gadę rozumiem.
Do not disturb him. He must concentrate on his strike.
Does he occasionally hit something too?
Not if you keep breaking his concentration, he doesn't.
Wanna see something? Chcesz?
Oh, yeah, aye.
Oh, guess we can forget that, huh?
Irlandzki sensei. Deponi są narodowości z naszej rzeczywistości? Niech będzie. No w sumie mamy Polaków.
Go, go, Rufus Rubber Arm! Oh, nothing. This whole time travel thing seems to negate my superpowers.
Do not disturb him. Does he not if you get... Hey! Stay away from our... Hey! Hey!
Dobra.
Hey!
Wanna see something?
Oh. Yeah, aye.
Oh, guess we can forget that, huh?
Do not dis- He must see a- Not if you keep-
Okej, na razie nie mam mu przeszkadzać. Czy tą kozę mogę zwabić na drugi budynek? W sensie na szopę. I czy to mi coś daje? To nie. Jeszcze jedna próba. Zrobienia czegokolwiek i idziemy.
Go, go, Rufus Rubber Arm.
Oczywiście żegnamy się na ten moment i ja zaczynam nagrywać drugi odcinek, bo czemu by nie. Okej. Może spróbujemy rzucić w nią odłamkę witraża?
Go, go, Rufus Rubber Arm. Nothing. This whole time travel thing seems to negate my superpowers.
No cóż, w takim razie tutaj zakończymy. Mam nadzieję, że Wam się podobało. Zostawcie lajka, jeżeli tak. Zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Kochane dzieci Boże. Siema.